forever.
All right, you three strong arm it, and I will slowly load them into the van.
That's one. That's two. Check your corners. That's three. That's four. That's five. SWAT is stepping up, guys. This will get hairy. That's eight.
Ah, so much easier.
And now Mendoza and his goons are down a lot of firepower. Hector's people will face a lot less resistance thanks to you. He might even appreciate... tells me we need to hit the Mendozas themselves for information. Where they keep their money, in fact. Lucky for us, someone in the Mendoza cartel gave up info that they're being investigated by the FBI. So all we need to do is hit the local FBI office handling the cartel to get the data. You're going into the...
put your sunglasses on and go outside.
That means I gotta put on my contacts.
This is an FBI auxiliary office. The Hornet's Nest. For the love of God, stay quiet. First thing, get inside.
I've had somebody stealth this mission before, too. Never the first one, though.
We're after the server. Stay out of view, guys. Cameras and guards.
Shoot him! I have no silenced weapon, so I can't do anything.
Trying to answer this pager.
Oh, you got a guy above you too.
Uh-oh, somebody...
yeah.
Two, three.
No, there's too many people seeing this.
Camera found
them. Feds woke up! Find the server room and get out!
I don't know, but just...
That's
matter.
The door! Get inside!
Should be able to shoot through those.
There's an ammo bag over here!
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, a bomb.
Okay, another door. The FBI is on us. Hurry! Cops are here. We're about to get our hands...
he's deploying shape charges on that thing. Oh, never mind.
I think he's going after the safe. Whatever, the gold.
No bonus.
Oh.
just been blessed. Alright.
A bulldozer already.
Drill is worthless.
Yep. Wasn't so bad, was
like
it?
Like clockwork!
Not yet.
Well, I guess the whole keep a low profile is now out of the question. On the other
compared
hand,
to when we were with Brent and Josh.
Yeah.
And we got what we came for.
It's just like, yeah. It's kinda easy.
This is the place, people. This bank here holds all the Mendoza capital north of the border. Little old grandmothers walk right by their blood money every day. Hidden in plain sight, Hector says. At least 100 million in black cash. What you're gonna do is go in, control the crowd, get into the vault without the alarms going off, then set a fire, and film yourself doing it. Hector wants it that way. Okay, folks. You go in. Breach the...
It's how it should be. Everybody sticks together. There's no problem.
Let's roll up.
Plan B is basically just run in and shoot everything.
Hands up, head down. Put him up.
Cool.
Stay down, all of you. You stay where you are.
Good thinking. Boris will slow them down. Nice. Now start her up.
I'll set
okay,
it off.
Power's down.
There.
No more shocks, I hope. More cops on the way.
Nobody move.
Wolf, follow me.
Well, I was trying to get those planks that are out there, but...
Has it.
No civilian casualties, remember?
got a hostage for you.
Got a shield!
Follow my lead.
Oh shit! Shield! Drop the gun!
Oh, we got guys coming in through the back door. All able to get through that thing? Take that as a yes.
Burn it all.
Yay.
Most of it is marked anyway. The feds would be all over us.
Down! Go for them!
Don't even think of moving.
Drop it now!
Got another hostage.
I got two shields out here.
Another guy?
You should feel good. I know I do. Now focus on getting things done.
Or should I just kill him?
Yeah, we need another guy if you have him.
Come here. Hurry.
I have my ammo.
Hands up!
Might as well just start clearing the way.
Hostage wrong! Double D! Move it!
The Taser, watch out! Move it!
Hostage, follow me quick!
Okay, enough money making. Take the recording and make a run for it, unless you want to hang around for more loot.
Isn't our escape down that way? Why is this guy going down here? Ow.
Oh, there's people spawning right there. They jump off the building.
Yeah, I know. That's my ammo.
Yep, I have no ammo too.
Hey, Jay, follow me quickly.
Oh, that's it.
Move it.
Release me. Oh, do we have to wait until he goes into custody? Oh no, he's sawing the van in half.
Yeah, we did it.
Damn it. Chase was taken into custody. I know that was a lot of money to send up in smoke, and I apologize.
Yeah.